God, Mindy, do you know what I saw on my run? Hot men everywhere. I guess I've just been so focused on Gabrielle and Alfie that I forgot what it feels like to be single. Oh. And now that I'm not with either of them, I'm...
You're not with Alfie?
Kimmy's finally opened up a nice little path for you to be with Gabrielle.
The man that is still having a baby with a woman who's in love with another woman and I'm the only one that knows about it? Well, no relationship is perfect. Seriously?
That breakup is all over the internet.
You broadcast your entire life for public consumption, and now it's affecting my business.
Who could imagine things would balloon the way they did?
Fix this.
Alfie, we need to talk. Oh my God!
Can we please just talk about what happened?
Just need some more time.
Wine.
Great time, eh?
Thanks.
Emily, you have interfered with me for the last time.
I accept responsibility for things, unlike you.
I'm so sick of this secret.
So am I!
Maybe I'm someone who's ready for new experiences.
Emily, who are you right now?
I've been living in the gray area all my life. I didn't picture you embracing it.
I'm trying. I really thought that I could move on from them, but they both mean so much to me for different reasons.
Don't overthink it.
I need boundaries.
Did you really think that she was going to move away from him?
I promised myself I'd be open to any possibility. And this seems like it's the one.